And it's true, I'm not doing anything dark tonight. I'm actually doing two poems that are about love. Different kinds of love. Love of the dead body. Love of the dead body. Stayed at home, ravaged by rage at mommy, but assured you wouldn't age beyond my vision. Your face is a small mirror framed by the billowing blonde hair, unleashed when out from under mommy's stare. Each year it's clearer that you're my daughter. Sweet, rebellious, sure your careful play should supersede my talk. I'm in your way. But then you leap on me and cry out, Daddy, beaming as if I'd just come home from war. And I hold tightly, knowing someday soon my alley will stop surprising me with hugs. What ways will you rebel when adolescent hormones weave their spell within your body? Will you wear only black and dye your hair a garish red? Or will you say you're punk and shave your head? Or wear a sack. Your choices dangle, fruit that only you can reach and bite. Most of the time, you won't be in my sight. This world's a brute disguised as your best friend. I wish I could protect you then as I can now, telling you where and when each day would end. But I know you too well, and you are far too much like me for such control. I'd be your enemy, and you'd rebel against my every move. Sweet girl with sunstruck eyes, let's not become each other's foes. We're all we've got. Let's hold fast, love. That's it. You are the dream that I'm afraid to share for subtle fears. Your bright red hair will fade. Your naughty smile will disappear. Your body slopes and curves, invite caresses, forbidden kisses. And the warmth our tongues delight in builds like flames that coil in bliss. Again, awake, I dream of you, so far away until you're in my bed. Then through the night, we'll play until we're still. Thanks.